Hello guys, welcome back to our channel,
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today we are going to give our reaction on behind the scene from the movie Marcel.
Yes, so we all know that Marcel is a super duper blockbuster
one
movie.
One of the fantastic movies.
Yes, one of the fantastic movie out there of Talapathy Vijay sir. I think this is a remarkable movie, right? Like all of the Vijay sir's movie, if you see, like all of the movies are having its own flavor.
Right, and this one Marcel movie itself, it is having a totally a new and different kind of flavor.
Yes, and also like all of the movies of Talapathy Vijay sir is having this social issue related thing. Okay, so this Marcel movie also is having that. And what an acting of each and everyone. So we thought, okay, the behind the scenes are always fun to watch. So there are a lot of movies already there of Talapathy Vijay sir and all of them, like Ajit sir, there are a lot of Surya sir. So सबका movie का जो behind the scenes है वो देखने में बहुत मजा आता है हमें.
Exactly.
Really find it very fun.
How much hard working they are doing, and also how much enjoying their work.
Yes.
So we thought let's give some of the clips or some of the movies behind the scenes. So we first choose this Marcel only.
Yes. So let's get started. We are superly excited, and already we have done the magic show reaction, which is there in Anandita and Abhay channel. So if you have not watched that channel yet, please go and subscribe that channel, because that channel is containing mostly the movie scenes reaction. So yeah, let's get started without wasting any time. And if you're new to this channel, please subscribe our channel and also just click on the notification bell.
Yes, and also please follow us on Instagram.
Yeah, so let's get started.
Yes.
loved this, right? Because of maximum VFX.
Those kind of editing, yes. I have that desire to learn also.
Really? Right? I think this video is going to be the first video on our channel where we saw this technical kind of work,
I
right?
I think so. Maybe or one or two, maybe we have done, but yes.
Jo bhi movie scenes hum behind the scenes kiye the, usme sab matlab makeup kar raha hai ya fir they are having fun. Ha, they are just communicating with each other.
They are just talking with each other.
Yes, that kind of we have seen.
Eating and how they are setting up the setup and all those things we have seen. And here I think they have considered both thing, VFX and the original thing.
Yes, yes. I really love that. Like it is like really fun to watch ke wo jo share का सीन था जहाँ पे वो शेर लेके आ रहे थे व्हिच इज इन रियल इट वाज लाइक पुतला एंड बट शेर इज नथिंग बट द वीएफएक्स दे हैव यूज्ड सो दैट इज आल्सो वाज फन एंड वो जो तितली उड़ रहा था कोई सॉन्ग्स में शायद
बटरफ्लाई
हां देयर आल्सो दे हैव लाइक ओनली शी वाज शी नीड्स टू बी स्टिल एंड देयर इन दैट प्लेस द बटरफ्लाईज आर कमिंग सो दिस इज वेरी फन यू नो लाइक वेरी टेक्नोलॉजी ओरिएंटेड
ही वाज आल्सो लुकिंग टू मच यंग एंड हाउ ही वाज कम्युनिकेटिंग विद द people out there, right?
Yes.
The audience and all, and they have
gathered a lot,
effort by gathering this many people.
Yes. So at the very first scene, it was showing, the people are gathering. So maybe they have occupied the place in the auditorium.
Maybe not. Because I think the people, how many of them are gathered there, each one will, they have to pay for
each and
everybody. Right?
Yes, yes.
So I think everybody was remarked who will be there inside.
Yes. And if they will hear that they will be a part of Vijay sir's movie, Talapati Vijay sir's movie, they will be okay, we don't need to get anything, we will just go and see him, right? Because he has a huge fan base in not only in India but also in outside of the India.
Yes.
So that is why we are quite sure about that. If we would be in the place of that crowd, no, I would say ke acha mujhe to paisa nahi chahiye, mujhe bas wahan pe bitha do, main Vijay sir ka acting hi dekhne aayi hu. I would be like that only.
And for me, if you give any movie shooting, then also I will be there, because I love to, and I generally think how they used to shoot and all.
Yeah.
I want to visualize it, the behind the scenes and all things.
Yeah.
So not needed anything extra. So I think we can do a lot of the things, like some of the VFX also, it will be there.
Yes.
Right? While he was running from that
fire
and all. There also they have used
in
VFX.
Original, very less fire was there, but in the VFX, a lot of fires. Like he was just protecting himself with that gol wala lohe ka thing from the fire. There actually... no fire was there, but yeah, a lot of technology thing we nowadays, actually movies are made in this way that you can't even imagine that this is not originality. Of course they will not harm anyone, right? So that is why
and
wo chote bacche bhi daud ke aa rahe the us time bhi koi aag nahi tha.
Yes,
that is also very good.
I think this is a great thing, and the talent of the people, it shows that how they are creating that their imaginations into reality.
Yes,
exactly. That is very tough thing, right? And VFX, what a great thing. That's why I usually think I will learn VFX and all that.
And also one more thing, where the two role were there, was there like Vijay sir ka two role, duplicate role, right? So there one person was there sitting, and one person, like he is actually Vijay sir. So the person who is sitting, it is not actually Vijay sir's face, it was some other face in original, and they have put the face of Vijay sir onto that person. So it kind of reminds me of that movie, Sushant Singh Rajput ka jo movie tha na, उसमें भी हम देखे थे, ऑफ कोर्स ऑफ कैमरा. सो आई ऑलवेज लाइक आई एम आल्सो वेरी मच क्यूरियस हाउ दे डू दिस, लाइक सो मच परफेक्शन. People cannot even think, because इसमें भी एकदम लगे ही नहीं. हाँ,
post production, whatever we see, we don't feel like that there is a gap.
There is a gap or something. There is a drawback or something. That much real it looks.
They have to hire big experienced engineers for these things as well.
Yeah, and also like Marcel movie is remarkable not only for its story point or Vijay sir ka acting, but also for this kind of technology oriented things. They have hired, I think, very well qualified people to make a successful kind of this kind of movie where people cannot even think that ha ye scene to alag hai, wo scene alag hai. You cannot even justify that ha ye scene alag hai. Right, this movie is a remarkable movie, and really it was awesome to see.
And I think this is a kind of behind the scene, like a technology based kind
technology
of, right?
Based, yes.
So many people may like or may not like.
mainly I think they will like only because this is always fun to watch.
Yes, of
right?
course. And it will gather some of the knowledge
some
how
the
they
knowledge
are doing
also.
The things in actual, right?
So there are a lot of movies, like for Bahubali also, there are a lot of this kind of movie scenes
yes.
are there. Even for Master movie also, it's there. I have searched in the YouTube. So if you want to see, please let us know in the comment bar. We would just love to do that.
Yes.
Because sometimes ye achha lagta hai, thoda sa tarka lag jata hai na, ek hi type ka video nahi dekhke, thoda sa different kind of hum experiment karte hai. Yeah, this is what our reaction is for today. And if you like our reaction, please subscribe our channel. If you have not already, please click on the like button to like this video and share this video with your friends and family. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.
Bye.